18 years, Victor. Damn, you got off easy. If it was up to me, old drunk tries to get the chair. I would strap you in and I would shave your head all by myself. But I guess that's all between you and God and the little girl you killed on the highway, isn't it, Victor? Now get the fuck out of here. Fucking animal.
What are you waiting for? Let's go!
Calm down. You got your whole life ahead of you.
That's the fucking problem.
Let me buy you coffee.
forgive me.
What the fuck are you doing here?
I need to see Linda.
No, get out.
Who is it?
Nobody.
Not one so long.
What are you doing here? And today, of all days? You're not welcome here. Go inside. Go check the cake. Make sure it's burning. What do you want? What are you doing here?
I just came back. Can I have some water?
Water? Since when do you drink water?
I'm clean now. I haven't touched a drop in 18 years. Please, I really need to get hold of Angelica.
Our daughter hates you so much. She actually changed her name. You know, I've burnt every letter you sent her. Don't you understand, Victor? You're dead to her. I even told her you died in prison, okay? And I wish you had.
No!
You better leave, Victor. Don't make me call the police.
You better leave, Victor.
Come on, Nicky, move your ass. We're fucking late.
Daddy sounds mad.
Come to
Hey, welcome.
Thanks, man. Thanks. Happy
nice
birthday
to you.
Come on, mother-in-law, give me a hug. Happy birthday to you.
You're welcome.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
How you been?
Yeah?
Good?
You want something?
What? Coffee, motherfucker. Coffee.
Are you all right?
No, I'm all right. Look at you. You've grown so much. I missed you, Angelica.
fucking alive? I thought you were dead!
Mom told me you were dead! Liar!
I'm sorry for everything I've done. I've never felt so alive.